3, 2, 1.
Good morning, CHS. These are your student announcements for Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. I'm Caden Witt.
And I'm Brendan Quackenbush.
No, you're not.
The lunch menu for today is nachos or taco in a bag or burrito served with refried beans and
watermelon.
Happy birthday, too.
Zach Harlan.
The first day of the CHS blood drive is today. Lily has some information about it.
Blah, blah, blah.
What is your blood type?
A or B positive.
Have you eaten today?
I had some Chinese food.
I love the Chinese food. Let's get the formalities. Let's get started.
The blood drive is Tuesday, October 19th and Wednesday, October 20th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Donors must be at least 16 years old and weigh at least 110 pounds. See an NHS member to fill out a recruitment form.
Attention athletes!
The kickoff to the winter season practices are only a month away. If you did not play a fall sport but plan to play a winter sport, please make sure you have a physical, athletic handbook form, and emergency handbook form on file in the office with Ms. James so you are able to get a tryout card to start the winter season. If you have questions, stop into the office and see Mrs. James or Mr. Hemsburg. Students who want to make changes to your second trimester schedule, please check your student email and look for the Google form that was sent to you by Mrs. Volk. It is important to follow the instructions on the form. This is the only way you'll be able to speak with Ms. Volk about making a schedule change. It is up to you to take care of any requests you have.
Reminder all students that drive to school, if you have not yet purchased a parking permit, please do so. Officer Butcher is starting to check the lot for permits. Cars in the parking lot without a permit are a security risk for all of us.
Ellie Du Russell is organizing a Powder Buff Boys Volleyball Tournament for Wednesday, October 27th during an assembly period. Bring in canned or boxed food donations to your fifth hour teachers starting on the 20th to gain your class a party of choice from Mr. Hemisberg. First place will get to pick between an ice cream party or pizza party, and second place will get the other choice. Donations need to be non-perishable and not expired to count. All donations will go to the Care Center in Chesning. Check your student email for more information.
Life Touch will be here for picture retakes on October 26th. If you missed pictures at the open house, this is your chance to get your photo taken for the yearbook and get your student ID card. This is for all underclassmen photos and for seniors who need a student ID card. Order forms are available in the office. Attention seniors, we are looking for someone to create the class sign. If you are interested, please get a rough sketch of your design into Ms. Ryber no later than Thursday, October 28th.
Dude, my Rush Bowl team's kind of going crazy, though.
That's crazy.
Hey, have a good day, CHS.
See you guys later.